secret is to head off the beaten track and visit op shops that might not have been ravaged by city hipsters, and to also go with a friend. It makes it more fun and you never want to be in a hurry, and if you've got a friend there, it's more enjoyable.
I'm a bit of a magpie. I go for anything sparkly and beaded, and I tend to look for the really old vintage pieces.
People should embrace op shopping because you still get the rush of shopping without the stress on the credit card and the earth.